never know what the hell you're going to see in the WWF.